Hey guys, hello and welcome to Media Mentor. In this video, we're going to tell you that which are the best colleges for mass media in Calcutta. If you talk about Calcutta, there are a lot of good colleges in Calcutta for mass media studies. So what we have done is, in this video guys, we have shortlisted the colleges, the courses they offer, and you know, the location and the fees. So do watch the video till the end. You will get an understanding of which colleges you can apply and which are the courses they are offering.
First, University of Calcutta, a state university that provides the following courses. Postgraduate Diploma in Mass Communication, a one-year course with approximate fees of 12,344 rupees. Postgraduate Diploma in Film and Television, a one-year course with fees approximately 16,000 rupees. Postgraduate Diploma in Sports and Mass Communication Management, a one-year course with fees approximately 12,844 rupees. Lady Brabourne College, LCB, a state government college which provides Diploma in Advertising and Public Relations, a two-year course with fees approximately 9,000. St. Xavier's College, SXC, a private autonomous university that provides postgraduate diploma in mass communication and public relations, a one-year course with approximate fees 52,300 rupees. Bachelor of Arts, BA Journalism, 3-year course with approximate fees rupees 97,800. Bachelor of Arts, BA Film Studies, a 3-year course with fees 97,800 rupees. Loreto College, an all-girls college and a private university. Bachelor of Arts, BA Honors, Journalism and Mass Communication, a 3-year course with fees 69,420 rupees. Bachelor of Arts, BA Honors, Film Study, a 3-year course with fees 67,920. Annex College, Center of Technical and Management Studies, ACMS, a private university that provides Bachelor of Journalism and Mass Communication, BJMC, plus Master of Journalism and Mass Communication, MJMC, a 5-year course. Bachelor of Journalism and Mass Communication, BJMC, 3-year course. Master of Journalism and Mass Communication, MJMC, 2-year course. Postgraduate Diploma in Advertising and Public Relations, 1-year course. Postgraduate Diploma in Journalism and Mass Communication, 1-year course. Postgraduate Diploma Broadcast Journalism, a 1-year course. And Diploma in Filmmaking, a 1-year course. George Group of Colleges, a private university, Bachelor in Media Science, 3-year course with approximate fees 2,28,000 rupees. Ashutosh College, a public university that provides Bachelor of Arts, BA Honors, Journalism and Mass Communication, a 3-year course with approximate fees of rupees 12,510. Maulana Abul Kalam Azad University of Technology, MAKUT, a state university that provides postgraduate diploma, broadcast journalism, a 1-year course, and postgraduate diploma in social media marketing, a 1-year course. Amity University, a private university that provides Bachelor of Arts, BA, Journalism and Mass Communication, a 3-year course for approximate fees of rupees 5,13,000 rupees. Bachelor of Journalism and Mass Communication, BJMC, a 3-year course for fees rupees 4,89,000. Master of Arts, MA, Journalism and Mass Communication, a 2-year course with approximate fees 2,82,000. Master of Arts, MA, PR and Event Management, a 2-year course with approximate fees 2,04,000. Master of Arts, MA, Film, Television and New Media Production, a 2-year course with approximate fees of 1,24,000. Master of Arts, MA, Public Relations, a 2-year course with approximate fees of 2,04,000. Adamas University, a private university that provides Master of Arts, Journalism and Mass Communication, a 2-year course with approximate fees of 2,10,100. Bachelor of Arts, BA, Journalism and Mass Communication, a 3-year course, the fees goes up to 3.55 lakh. A PhD, Journalism and Mass Communication, a 3-year course, approximate fees 2,46,000 rupees. Bachelor of Arts, BA, Media and Communication, a 3-year course. Bachelor of Arts, BA Honors, Media Communication, a 3-year course.
I hope the video was helpful. Do share it with your friends. And if you have any suggestion that we missed out regarding the colleges in Calcutta or the university, do write in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, guys, and stay tuned for a lot of such informative videos on Media Mentor.